Well, a local college student is hoping to strike it big on a reality TV show. Our Kevin Solomon joins us now. He's got a lot more information on Summer Cunningham's, well, her audition and her next step.
That's right, that's right. It was on a really big hit show, Jessica, that's right. And it's not just a hit show, really, it's American Idol. It's a really big deal. Summer Cunningham, a Georgia Southern student, a sophomore specifically, appeared as a contestant on Wednesday night's episode of Idol, but it wasn't without its share of controversy. Good Morning Savannah talked to her about the experience. Vocal chops were on full display during Wednesday night's episode of American Idol. The reality show, which airs on our sister station, WTGS Fox, featured a number of great singers, including a Georgia Southern student.
Lean on me, we are not strong.
20-year-old Summer Cunningham's rendition of Lean on Me earned the praises of the judges. But her singing also created a debate between the judges, starting with Keith Urban asking what kind of genre she wanted to sing.
I don't know. I did the country thing. I'm more of a soulful country, maybe.
Right. I always get thrown. People say I did the country thing. I'm like, well.
Cunningham came on WJCL's Good Morning Savannah Wednesday morning to explain her feelings.
I wanted to, you know, come in there, an open slate, just be who I wanted to be as an artist and develop over time. You know, I didn't want to just be the country singer or the R&B singer or a certain genre, you know?
That comment, however, created some tension on the panel.
Are you country? Are you country? Do you like country? Do you like country?
Maybe I should just get off the piano.
Every word she said was a yodel. What do you think that fits in?
Let me get off the piano.
Nikki's mad, she's walking out.
This exchange was one of the many spats that had news anchors around the world reporting a feud between judges Nicki Minaj and Mariah Carey. Contractually, Cunningham couldn't say much about the feud to WJCL, but we did ask her what she was thinking during that argument.
A couple of them kind of just said they wanted me to be country. They were kind of pushing me to be country, and Nikki was right. That's kind of what I felt like I was doing, because I wanted them to say yes to me. Nikki was like, she kind of saw it for what it was and was like, okay, hold up. Let's try to, like, back it up a little bit and let her be what she wants to be.
No matter how much fighting there was, the panel members all saw something in Summer and gave her the golden ticket to Hollywood.
I'm going to say yes.
I would give you a yes, too.
I'm going to say yes. Thank you.
Hollywood!
And you can see how far Summer goes in the competition by watching American Idol every Wednesday and Thursday night on our sister station, WTGS Fox. You know, she was here in the studio yesterday, and so sweet, so nice, so kind.
Personable.
Yeah, so personable.
I think she could handle it, the fame, you know?
Absolutely.
And then we had Jared Wade in here today. So the two of them, boy, this was the week. When they both become uber famous, you saw them right here.
Hopefully they'll do a duet first on Good Morning Savannah.
That's it. We've already booked them. Call us their agents. Mm-hmm.
Coastal Empire Blues or something like that. Something like that.
Kev.
I've got the name. I've already got the name picked out.
Oh,
so they're ready.
Oh, jeez.